What up, Puff Puff Gang? What's good, y'all? Today I'm doing me some stuffed bell peppers. I'm making me some stuffed bell peppers. That's gonna be my video for today. I had a taste for me some of these. I was gonna make them yesterday, but I decided to do them today. Anyway, I'm gonna start, y'all. Give me some ground beef. Good old fresh ground beef. Hey, everybody doing out there today? Hope everybody doing good. Everybody doing good over here. I ain't get to go live this weekend, y'all. I got kind of busy, but I'm gonna do one probably tomorrow. Cause I know I ain't gonna do one getting late and I'm cooking, so. So not tonight, but I got one coming. I got a live coming. Did y'all see that, yeah, they finna bring out Fast and Furious 9, finally. That's what I've been waiting on too. That Fast and Furious. It was supposed to come out fast. It was supposed to come out last summer, but you know, Corona messed everything up. Wash my hand real quick. His relationship, his girl talking about having an open relationship and stuff. Just seemed like she falling in love with that other dude she sleeping with. Talking about he do. That's crazy, man. This ended is open the door to some bull crap. And Jay better be messing with Kevin girl. I think the mayor gonna get shot by his wife. His I don't know what kind of relationship they got, but his ex-wife or wife who we say cheated on him with his secretary. However that go. That's crazy too. And then dude was just getting out of jail. He found out dude, girl is a man, cause dude told him. And then he looked it weird when he told him that. So it looked like something gonna go on with that too. I don't know. But the shot, that's good though. Always. I've been watching The Shot since it first came out. I was watching Shameless first, because that was from Chicago too. Anything with The Shot, Chicago, I always mess with. And that's where I'm from, man. But the stuff I be watching be good though, y'all. It don't be no bull crap. I watch other stuff though, not just stuff from Chicago. But I just say I always mess with the Chicago series when they do come out. They be good. Let me season this meat. Ugh. Season it. I might cut it up some too. garlic. I'm gonna put some of this dash in here. Miss Dash. And Tolo seed. I think this stuff really, but this stuff good. It's called Total Seasoning. It's real good. I used to eat that big taco seasoning. I'm putting a little accent, so I ain't gonna do a lot of salt. But that's gonna be too much salt. Oh, excuse me. What else I'm looking for? It's an old thing. Just a your mama seed. And that's it. Okay. That's it. Okay, okay. Got all my stuff ready. Got my bell peppers cut up and ready to get filled, y'all. Ground beef in the skillet getting cooked. Getting it done, y'all. I have to turn the fire up a little bit. I had it on low. Just a little bit. Keep an eye on it. I ain't going nowhere. Right here. So it ain't gonna burn. I know you turn something up, you gotta sit back and watch it. No, it will burn. I did that before. Oh, we're cooking stuff too fast. There's plenty of grease in this meat. Man. Squeeze all that out. Plenty grease. Y'all see all that grease in there? Yeah. Okay, let me open up my cans. My rice done already. I only got opening up some diced tomatoes. Tomatoes and some tomato paste sauce. Paste sauce. Open these real quick, you know. My rice done already, so I'ma cook like two of them without rice and three with rice. This meat. I'm sorry, I'm all done. I'm gonna have to get some foil ready too. Cause I gotta put them in foil. Well, that's how I do them. I don't know everybody place them in foil when they make them, but I know I do. That's ain't cause that's how I see my grandma do it a long time ago. So that's how I do it. When I was a kid and I seen her do it. And I ain't even get to taste nothing out of them. I know I seem to do it. And I've been doing it ever since I started eating. Okay, pull me some tomatoes. A can of tomato. Put some sauce in there. Put some tomato sauce in there. I ain't trying to put too much.
Yeah, no.
Put the rest in there too. Gonna have to. Okay. Need some cheese, some mozzarella. I put cheese on the inside too. Okay. My bad, y'all, because I know I'm off the camera. Making in. I'm gonna put them right here. That's for man. Woo! That will be some meat left over in here, y'all. That's way too much right there. That's why I'm gonna have to get some more bell pepper to make the rest of them. I only got three more here. And I doubt if this gonna work with three, but hey, I'm gonna fill them up as much as they can go. One more, and that's it for me, y'all. And that's it for the bell peppers. That's it. Wait, let me, I'm gonna wrap this up first. Okay. Well, that's it, y'all. Stuffed bell pepper, they'll be done in a minute. And I'll be doing another video when they get done. But here they is, five of them. Five stuffed bell peppers with mozzarella cheese. Okay. Ah. Let that cook. Let this cool off. I'm gonna make I'm probably get four more out of here. I'm gonna go buy some more bell peppers and make at least four more of them tomorrow. But I guess that's it, y'all. Okay, let me cook this off the floor, my bad. This cheese and stuff. Gotta clean up what I messed up. Okay. But anyway, y'all, that's it for that video. Got me some stuffed bell peppers. I'm gonna do a video when they get done. Today or tomorrow. Tomorrow Taco Tuesday. I need some tacos tomorrow. I got a taste for some. I was watching B Love eat some tacos. I got a taste for me, she was eating Taco Bell. I got a taste for some homemade tacos. I like making my own tacos. Anyway, y'all, Like I said, I'm gonna catch y'all later with another video. I hope everybody had a good, safe Monday, blessed day. And I'll see y'all tomorrow soon, real soon, y'all, with another video. Like I said, I might do a live tomorrow. I'm gonna do it before Friday, for the weekend, because I wanna do another live by the weekend, so. I know I'm gonna do two lives this week, so it's probably gonna be tomorrow. If not, when it be before Friday. But anyway, y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, and I'll see y'all tomorrow in another video. Y'all stay safe and blessed. Peace, love, y'all. Until tomorrow.